What is P and R branch in rotational vibrational spectrum? The frequency of rotational vibrational spectrum is given by nu bar is equals to omega bar plus 2bj. This is equation number 1. When j is equals to 0, equation becomes nu bar is equals to omega bar. This indicates that transition from j is equals to 0 is not possible and naturally the corresponding peaks are not observed. This gives flat curve. This frequency is known as band center. Since this equation does not contain V dash and V, the line corresponding to the vibrational transition is not observed. Instead, a pair of lines on either side of the band center is observed for each value of J. For each change in vibrational quantum number, one such unit is obtained. The entire vibrational rotational spectrum will consist of a number of such units. The spectral lines corresponding to delta J is equals to minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, etc. are called P branch. These lines are at lower frequency. The spectral lines corresponding to delta J is equals to plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, etc. are called R branch. These lines are at higher frequency. So if you like this video, please click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to receive the latest updates.